can only move it backwards and forwards, and there's no resistance to movement. It won't move up and down, and it won't twist. So that arm is still on its pivot, otherwise it'll be wobbly and you'll be able to move it in all directions. So if this is a pull crutch bearing, then the bearing has pulled out of the crutch. If it's a push crutch, which I can't see how it could be, because that pushes that way and it pivots just here, so it must pull. So the bearing has pulled out of the crutch, and that's just some shitty assembly and not getting it in right.